Breaking news out of Richmond this morning. Two people are hurt after a double shooting. Police tell us they responded to a call last night just after 11 for a shooting near the intersection of Hickory Street and West Bacon Street. They found a man and a woman with gunshot wounds at the scene. Both were taken to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. There's no information about suspects at this time.